I'm the Disc Golf Guy, and this is my video blog. We're moving over to the back half of the second round here at the 2016 Kansas City Wide Open presented by Innova. Emac, you're on the bag. Ben Wiggins. What's his name for you?
Wynn Biggins.
All right. How'd the front nine go thus far, and what are we looking forward to in the back?
Front nine went pretty well, I'd say, for all the players on the card. Everybody's playing pretty decent. I think Alex had a couple mistakes here and there where he just barely was OB. But the course is playing great, minus that really long backup that they had. The back should flow a little bit smoother, minus maybe on hole 14. There seems to be every year I play the course that there's a backup on that hole. So we'll just see what happens from there.
All right, well, Eric McCabe is on the bag. He mentioned in the last video that he had to pull out due to jumper's knee.
Yes, from Duncan.
Duncan, mad dunks. That's what he does. Sit back, enjoy the coverage, brought to you by Grip Equipment. We'll check in with Emac a little later. Again, you're watching the Disc Golf Guy video blogs here at the KC Wide Open.
Yeah. Heads up, camera boy. You're gonna get rocked today.
Can't miss them all. You can't miss them all, man. tree. That's it. Hoorah! better than 80% of the time.
Hole 18.
Sweet.
Craziness out here, man. Ben's been getting some birdies here and there. It's beautiful conditions right now. I cannot believe it. Looks like it's going to be a battle tomorrow for first and second. As we look at it right now, you never know what's going to happen tomorrow. Calling for some bad weather, but let's go.
You going to be on the bag again?
I will be on the bag for Ben all day.
Go get him.
Yeah, check that.